Hello! I have a new unboxing today. Finally, my thingy arrived. I came home and I found this. And that means I missed a parcel because I was at my work. So I went to the neighbors where it was delivered and I got the package over here. I already unpacked it because I wanted to know if this was the right adapter for my video. And I can tell you it is. I'm not sure if you can see it, but he's loading, he's charging. I saw the adapter on internet for this camera for €19.95. So I bought it, ordered it online. This. Oh yeah, a free voucher for free shoes. Bye bye. In the bin. There we go. And I ordered this right here. I bought it for my own money. The price is not on it. But I paid it, so my unbox videos will be in future made by video camera again. Course, the problem with the is I thought there was first it was the battery of the camera. That was not the case. And then I thought maybe the board that charges. So I opened the camera. Couldn't find anything wrong. So I thought, what could it be? This was on a Friday evening. I was playing my game, and suddenly the power brick maybe. Took the charge plug. Multimeter in, no reading. Oh, that's why he's not charging. Stupid, why didn't I think of it right away? But okay, I found it at least, and it's €300 for a new one or €20 for a new adapter. So I took the last one, I just plugged it in because he was totally dry. I can let's show you. Yeah, the screen turns right away off. Yes, but this is the camera from 2010. That's the lens. I was always happy with it. It's an HDD, so there's a hard disk in it, 20 times optical zoom. Nice screen, small screen. Right here is the charge and to connect it to the TV and the computer. This button is for night light, night you can film in the night. And then I also have a night shot. Momentarily it's turned off. And I bought this one in 2008, I believe. I can't re quite remember when, but around that time, and there was a price from 1,900, 1,000. What did I pay for it? Yeah, 1,900 euros. Gulden, euros. Now, anyhow, and you can. And that's a big plus because if I'm filming from here, I can turn the screen to me, see what I film. So that's a big plus sign. I only have to find a way to mount it for that, so that it can come over here. I made already, and then not in. Oh no, but that's Madden webcam. It's not filming then. I have the holder from my multi-tool. Maybe I could do something with that. I'm also looking for a tripod so this can stand beside me, and then the camera would be mounted, and then I could turn it all the way. But that rounds it up for this small video. Excuse me, I thought I could show more, but there's still some things hanging in the air that's not arrived yet. The mostly what I'm waiting for is my SCART to a 9-pole DIN for my Atari XT. That one can arrive, or should arrive today, but it hasn't, sadly. So I can connect it to my normal TV via the SCART connection. I didn't have time to retrobrite it yet, because I still have to learn the technique about it. I don't know how to do it exactly and what peroxid I have to use, so I'm studying that at the moment. And there's not much sun now anymore, so probably next year or in the summer. But I just wanted to know if it's working. I thank you for watching. And I'm sorry it's not a bigger video, I can't help it. Please like, subscribe, and I see you in the next video. Bye bye!